folks, here we are, the top of the third inning. Scoreless game, a game between the visiting Corliss Trojans at Lindblom. This game is being played at Gage Park Field. Ho! Did y'all see that coming? Okay. You didn't buzz, you used to it. I said, that's coming over. Yeah. I surprised it bounced. I thought it was coming straight over. I had to go shag a ball. Oh, got out of the way of that pitch. One digs in. Up and in. Low.
Way to count one. Way to work.
That brings number two to home plate with a runner on first. There goes the runner. Missed the bunt. Slides in safely at second base. Runner in scoring position. The pitch. Woo! Got hit. Appears he got hit on the hand. That's our home run hitter from the last game. Pull him. Takes one for the team. Runners on first and second base for the Trojans here in the top of the third inning. And that brings five Miller to home plate. A power hitter for the team. First pitch he sees, low and away, ball one. Ho! There's a drive, but foul. Double steal is on. Safe at third.
I wanted to add a little flavor to the game by getting a shot of your dog. I hope that's okay. Yeah. Yeah, I got him. Yeah, I got him already.
Yeah. But yeah. But yeah. Oh, hey, let him hang there for a minute. Oh. Foul ball. Well, can he do a trick?
Sit. 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 Give me one. Give me the other one.
He's more interested in the camera, I think. Mom.
You see that dog with the eye frame?
On first, on second and third are the Trojans base runners. London's at bat once again. Here's a pitch. Oh, there's a flare down the right field line, but foul. Pitcher looks the base runners back. pitch in the dirt, and here comes a base runner. Safe at home, score the run, heads up play by the base runner to put a one spot on the board for the Trojans. A daring feat in itself, but he made it work. Runners now on second and third base for the Trojans, up by one. Shows bun, takes a strike.
Go, kid.
Here's the 1-2. Oh, there's a drive down the third baseline. Scooped up, the throw to first. Gets away. Two runs will score. Crash and burn for the batter who collided with the first baseman. On that play, and both are down. Pitcher may have been blocking the plate, trying to get that errant throw, and it resulted in a collision. Okay, back to live action. We had a little technical difficulty there, but we're back. Seven didn't score, right? Okay. Appears that number seven was picked off at third base. I have to verify that. He was given third base on a obstruction call against the first baseman. Three runs have scored in this inning, in this top of the third, which brings number three to home plate. You can hear Blue say a 3-0 is the pitch count. Walked him. Four balls in the row for a free pass to first. With a run on first, 22 steps to home plate. Woo! A nice throw to try to get the runner at first. Unsuccessful. There's a drive. Right field. It appeared that the second baseman was calling for it, but the first baseman took over. Second baseman had a seat. Two-way. Strike is called. Off the plate. Time is called. Gotta lace them up if you want to run. Oh, a little inside heat. Spins out of the way of that pitch. Walked him. We're still in the third inning, an extended third inning for the Trojans. Already scored three runs. And once again, they've put runners on first and second base. And they want to talk about it. After a short timeout, we're back to live action. Oh, there's a rip. And caught for out number three. A laser, but the fielder was there to make the catch. Out number three. And we're midway through the third. Trojans by three. Eagles coming to bat. Bottom of the inning, Eagles half up. First pitch skips to home plate. Eagles down by three runs and looking to score here in the bottom of the third. Two pitch in the dirt. Strike is called. Three balls, one strike. There's a rip to the shortstop to throw first. In time. That brings 10 to home plate for the Eagles. First pitch, blown away, ball one. So I wanted to pull the trigger. It wasn't quite the right size. One ball. One strike. One away. Skips one. Skips one. Oh, checks the swing. And takes strike two. He thought maybe he had walked. Three balls, two strikes, one away. Here in the bottom of the third inning. 10 digs in. Full count. Here's a 3-2. Oh, there's a knock. Third baseline, backhand stab to throw the first. Gets by the fielder, the first baseman, and the base runner is safe. Good effort on the part of the batter to leg it out, and things fell in his favor. The Eagles have a runner on, and there's a drive to the second baseman to throw the first, not in time. They get the lead runner, but couldn't turn two. Two wave run on first. I'm letting the camera run, so let's edit this part out. Okay, here, I'm back. Two-way, bomb third, runner on first. Eagles at bat, down by three runs. There goes the runner. Ball gets through. Both the batter and the runner are safe. What's up, 1-3? Runners at the corners for the Eagles. Down by three runs, and they're looking to scratch right here. On the swing. Base runner advances. That puts runners on second and third base for the Eagles. Took something off of that one. Four ball. One ball, one strike, two away. Looks to runner back. Runner's back once again. In there for a strike. Two.
Here we go, two.
One ball, two strikes, two away. Here in the bottom of the inning, the pitch. Oh, there's a number down the line. The throw to first. In time. They get out of the inning. Two men left. And at the end of three, Corliss Trojans, three. Lindblom Eagles, zero. Runner on first for the Trojans. Mom, was he hit by the pitch? Okay. Hit by a pitch, and now look like they'll be making a pitching change. Or maybe just a few throws to try to find that plate. First pitch in the dirt. The throw to second. Not in time. The base runner is safe. There's the bunt. Third baseline. Backhand stat. The throw first. Offline. Gets by. Hits the fence. That should be, and here comes the base runner. He's digging for home, slide in, and he is safe. Trojans go up by four. Right, coach, looking good. He knew that camera was on him. Checks the runner at first. Oh, there's a drive. Eats up the shortstop, gets through, bobbled by the center fielder. Here comes the base runner, slides at third, and he will take home as well. Here comes the batter, holds up at third base. What's up, two? Looking good. Hey, two, maybe give us that long ball again today, huh? Let's see, two runs scored, right? Six. I got 6-0, coach. What you got? Oh, there's a drive. Knocked down by the third baseman to throw the first.
No man, no ball.
No ball. Score the run. Drops the ball. And the batter is safe. Score the run for the Trojans. Now up by 7.
Now it's 6. Now it's six.
Cause two didn't score?
We only had 3 in
the Okay. 6-0 advantage for the Trojan. Brings a southpaw to home plate. First pitch, low and in, ball 1. On the swing. And there goes the runner. Caught stealing. They didn't get him, to the displeasure of the third baseman. Up and in. Base runner thinks about it, thinks better of it. There's the bunt, foul ball.
Tackle in the air, sir.
Up and in. Three balls, two strikes, a runner on second. Here's a 3-2 pitch. On the swing, struck him out. One away. Folks, we're in the top of the fourth. Trojans are on cruise control right now with a 7-0 advantage over Lindblom. First pitch he sees, fouls that off. Oh, in protect mode, use the bat to prevent getting hit, it appears. Coach may have wanted him to take one for the team. Short lead is second base. Here's the pitch. Upstairs. There's a chopper, foul. Again. On the swing. To throw the third. Two away. Miller steals third. In there for a strike. Flares that one, foul. Oh, and folks, that retired the sides. We're midway through the fourth. The Trojans pick up 3 runs and lead this competition 6-0.